brief interlude after the first chorus. Here's what that's gonna look like. C, C. This is gonna be a very dark ambient synth pad, and here's what that sounds like.